is the power sensor. That's the power meter. It's gonna read out the output. So that's the current meter. Okay. As you can see that. At 24 milliamp, it's picking up 100 watts. So the tube is no problem. That's our second test, by the way. We tested it when we got it back last week, and we just want to sit it for a while and we test it. And today, that's our second test. So 105 watts. 24 million.